Yeah, man. This is the last story, graduation, mixtape promo. I mean, this basically is to tell you about what the mixtape is going to be about, what it's inspired by, the dedications, things like that. I came up with the title, The Last Story, Graduation. I came up with the title because the type of artist I am, you know, I tell stories in every song, every rap, it's a story. It's about someone or a specific life situation that happened, you know? And that's the way I express myself on the paper. Graduation is basically, you know, I'm a senior in high school, 18-year-old boy. And this is my last story, graduation. It's one of the final chapters of my life, you know what I mean? So, that's why it's called The Last Story. Pretty unique title, you know what I mean? So, on some of the songs, well, every song you'll hear a story. For example, I got a song called The Antoine Fisher Story, and if you've seen the movie, I kind of retell the story, but instead I put it in perspective of my life. You know what I'm saying? So, and the last song on the mixtape is called Revelations. If you don't know what that is, it's the last book on the Bible. So that's why it's called The Last Story. And that's basically explaining, you know, this is the good life. I'm living a good life. I'm successful. This is what it looks like. That's what you hear on that. You know what I mean? So, mixtape drop. It'll drop May 1st. Yeah, May 1st for sure. For sure. I promise you, May 1st. A lot of great songs on the mixtape. No features. No features yet. I'm not planning on having any features. I like to do a lot of work by myself. Not that I'm selfish. It's just that. That's how you get things done. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? It was inspired by every situation in my life. As far as times I thought I was about to die, or times that my family was struggling, I was struggling, brothers and sisters were struggling, relationships, everything, you know, church, everything, like. And that's where the stories come from. I think that's what really makes an artist, is the stories he can tell and how well he can explain them. And that's what I'm great at. That's what you will hear a lot on this mixtape. The intro, nothing like it. That's basically, it's not like me, neither nice, neither like me. You know, that's what you will hear on the intro. So, another song in the mixtape is called, what is it called? It's called Right Now. You know, everything has to be done right now. That's about a time in my life where everything I did was for a reason. Everything that happened was because it was supposed to. It's called Right Now. And it opens up how we're deceived in the moments. We're tempted by women. You don't realize it's bigger problems. So, for example, you can be in a room with a female. Bam, you know, y'all doing what y'all do. But why are you satisfied for that moment? You got to think after that. You got a mom in the hospital that's on her deathbed, you know? So it's called Right Now. It's come on, like, not now, but right now. Life what we don't think about when we lay the pipe down or something like that, you know? So, that's pretty much the last story until you get the mixtape May 1st. I'm just up jotting down ideas, stuff like that, promoting. But I still got other mixtapes. Right here, just listening to the mixtape, seeing where I can improve at areas like that. Things like that. So, May 1st, last story.